Yo, this is the apologist from Christ-centric.
Yeah.
Yo, we over here chilling with S.O., the new member of the Lampmo family. First of all, please explain your name, sir.
S.O. is spelled S.O. And those are just my initials. So my name is actually blank blank. It starts with an S and it starts with an O. And so I just took that and just kind of everyone's been calling me S.O. ever since I could remember. Well, before I could remember. After I could remember, then I decided to call myself S.O. in my early teens, and Lord saved me at 15. When I started doing music ministry, I just decided to keep it. You know what I mean? He redeemed me, doesn't he not redeem my name? So.
Okay. And I noticed that you have an accent like I do.
Yes. Yeah, amen, brother. I am from the UK, London, South London to be precise, the city where we have Morley's. If you don't know what Morley's is, it's cool. The city where we have Grilla, we have Steak House. I was gonna say Steak, but we have Steak House. Everywhere has steak. But where I live, South London, at Steak House.
Got you. And man, you on Lampmo from the UK?
I have.
Tell me, how did that happen?
I met Josh in 2009. I believe it was June 2009. Shy Lynn and him came down. It's terrible English, but Shy and Jay and Josh came down. Oh, I just stuck my tongue out there.
It's okay.
Nervous. And then I think I opened for them. Did a couple songs. And then me and Josh just started talking online, on Skype, on everything. You know, just kind of talking about life and this music. And then in early 2011, in January, in fact, he offered me the deal. And took some time, I prayed about it, kind of checked my heart and my motives, and I said, yes, let's do it.
Amen, yeah. Amen. But just to tell you, you're in a good family now, dude.
Yeah, I am.
And, you know, everybody on the internet, holyculture.net, been talking about you and everything.
Yeah.
I don't know how it got out.
let me just say real quick, shout out to those people who were reading my tweets and my Facebook statuses and then spoiled the surprise for everybody. God bless you, brothers, and maybe sister. I don't know. Maybe there were some sisters there, but God bless you. It's cool, you know. It feels good to be part of the team, to be like what I feel to be part of, like one of the pillars in Christian hip hop.
So, amen.
So it's definitely a blessing that Josh has decided to integrate me, and especially somebody from another country, to be part of this movement and part of this team, which just seeks to glorify Christ and share His gospel through music and through our lives.
And for those who do not know, who are not familiar with the Five Solas mixtape, tell them how they can get it.
Oh, you can download the Five Solas mixtape, first mixtape that I brought out last year, June 29th, 2010. You can go to my website, www.sothekid.com. I'm sure right now there is like a little link right there at the bottom of the page telling you where to go get it. You can get that, it's free. I have another free project coming out, but it's not a mixtape. Well, Daryl, Stephen Lee, I would say don't call it a mixtape. So amen, I'm not calling it a mixtape, I'm calling it a free album. So it's a free album coming out officially, the debut before the debut, called So It Begins. It's coming out in June 21st, 2011.
Got you. So look, you know, I'm looking forward to seeing you tonight on stage.
Amen,
and everything. Even though I'm not a part of Lampmo, on behalf of Josh and Shylin and the Levi and Hazakim and Jason, who are great brothers in the faith of mine, good friends, I want to tell you to welcome to the family, man.
Thank you very much for having me. Lego. All right.